XactAnalysis makes it easy to create and send claims assignments to adjusters and contractors for completion while providing tools to track and evaluate them effortlessly. Follow along to learn how to accept and reject assignments in every Xactimate platform, whether you're using desktop, online, or mobile. In Xactimate Desktop, when you receive a new assignment from XactAnalysis, you'll be notified on your Xactimate dashboard. Click the notification to view the details of the new assignment. Below the message, you'll see two options, Reject and Download. To accept the assignment, click Download, and it will be added to your projects. To reject it, click Reject. Enter a reason and click OK. The notification will disappear, and the adjuster will see the rejection reason in XactAnalysis under the Assignment Detail tab. In Xactimate Mobile, the process is similar to Xactimate Desktop. When you receive a new assignment, you'll see a notification. Tap the notification to view the assignment details, then tap Accept to download it into your projects or tap Reject to enter a reason for rejection. In Xactimate Online, assignments appear automatically in your projects list, so there's no need to accept them. If you need to reject an assignment, simply delete the estimate. Upon deletion, a field will appear where you can enter a reason for the rejection. Type in the rejection reason and click Delete. Just like with Xactimate Desktop and Mobile, this will flag the assignment as rejected, and the adjuster will see the rejection reason in XactAnalysis under the Assignment Detail tab. And that's how you can accept or reject XactAnalysis assignments across all Xactimate platforms. Did you like this video and want to learn more? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Leave us a comment if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. Be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.